first song I wrote. It's called It's You. I wrote it about my brother. And
brother.
When he moved away to live with his dad. So
Tyler.
I really miss him.
Not Max. That's funny. Max are only four brothers. So we can write songs for him.
It's your eyes I get lost in. It's that smile I've seen before. It's when you look at me. And I'm on top of this world.
She sings them all the time. Is she hitting everything?
Everything you say.
All right.
It makes me act this way. It's you that keeps me holding on, that keeps me going strong, and keeps me from falling off. Oh, it's you. Keeps me up at night, wishing you were holding me tight before I start to cry. Oh, it's you that makes you feel better. When I'm upset, it's you to tell me when I'm wrong. And then you feel bad. It's you keeps me in line, even when you know fine. It's you that keeps me holding on, that keeps me going strong, and keeps me from falling off. Oh, it's you. That keeps me up at night, wishing you were holding me tight before I start to cry. Oh, it's you. I wish you're here tonight so you can tell me why. 'Cause I don't know what you do. Oh,
I think that's it. That's all I really prepared, but thank you for listening.
Ladies and gentlemen, there you go, Maggie Lou Rombolt. And Maggie, come on over here, because I got a question to ask you. All right, what are you doing Monday morning, 7:40? Oh, boy. Hold on. We can wear Mike. Sorry, Mike. Sorry, buddy. Monday morning, 7:40.
Sleeping.
I'm not sure.
Not sure? Ask your mom and dad. I want you in the AVR studio to perform that song live.
Really?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Okay. Talk to your mom and dad. We'll get that going.
All right. Thank you.
Okay.
There you go.